They don't declare the People's Democratic Party candidate Alhaji Aliyu Dati-Yako as the winner of the Saturday rerun of Kiru Bebeji, federal constituency of Kano State. Yako won the before Shemo of the House of Representatives Committee on Appropriation, Abdulmumini Jibrin Kofa of the ruling All Progressive Congress. Jibrin get 13,507 votes against the 48,601 votes when Mr. Aliyu Yako of the main opposition party he gets. As they talk the result, then the returning officer of Kiru Bebeji rerun, Professor Abdullahi Arabi, is in no less than 20 political party them now contest for the Saturday election. Professor Arabi say Ali Dati Yako of the People's Democratic Party get 48,641 votes, while Abdulmumini Jibrin Kofa of the All Progressive Congress he gets 13,507 votes. The returning officer say Ali Dati Yako, when we say get all waiting the law wants, now they return as elected Shemo. They declare Hassan Ado Duguwa as winner of the Duguwa Tundu Wada House of Representatives for the platform of the All Progressive Congress.